They're not statistics, they're people. They're the father who got laid off today and doesn't know how he's going to pay for his mortgage. The frightened senior who's seen half of her home value disappear. And the small business owner who's closing for good. Let's be honest, we tried it Harry Reid's way and it didn't work. It's time to end the bailouts and the reckless spending, the higher taxes, and put Nevadans back to work. I'm Sharron Angle, and I approve this message.